He's intubated.
Okay.
Anything on the rhythm strip
yet? He's in VFib.
Okay, continue CPR. Mark the time.
11:55.
Ready to hit him? 500 Ritalium.
360, ready?
60 is fine. Ready? Stand clear, everyone.
Clear.
Stand clear.
Hospital for a few days. That's all in the past. Everything's been worked out. Now you're back in Glenbrook.
We've been here the whole time.
They said that I couldn't stay here. That I lost my insurance.
But that was just a terrible mistake, Jesse.
I don't know.
You've been asleep for a few days, but it's over. It's over. You're all right. You're going to get well, and you're going to go home, and that's all that matters. Welcome back.
Thank you.
I thought I'd lost you. Doctor says your T-cell count's almost back to normal, and you should be able to go home in a few days.
Everything's fine. I just need it.
Do you want me to come to the hospital?
No. I'm okay. Just talk to me. I need to hear your voice.
I'm right here, Jesse. I always will be. Just close your eyes and lie back and dream of the day we walked in that field of wildflowers that grew so tall. The only thing we could see was the blue sky and the clouds. And it was like there was nothing else in the whole world except you and me.
Good afternoon, Mr. McKenna. You all ready?
What?
We don't expect you back, young man.
Don't worry, he won't be.
Good. You take good care of him.
We will. Thank you.
Let's go home.
Take care.